Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're back on MLB The Show 24, trying out Diamond Dynasty for the first time. Let's hop right into it. So they've continued with the sets and seasons, but it's slightly different. There's only four seasons. You have four wild card slots. The seasons, I think, are 3 months long apiece. Location, North. Left, and they've brought back Power Creep, and they'll be Power Creep every season. Sure, we'll go Alabama. Let's see. Y-T. Actually, we need to change our team colors too. Complete a moment. We have to knock out a run, I think. Tie game, bases loaded. It's up to you to knock in the go-ahead run. All right. XP and a Robin Hunt. Complete your first collection. It's like auto controlling my controller, dude. But yeah, I know about collections. Out still in the game. Who are we pitching with?
Back here with my pal Ziggy.
Alex Roy. He's a Yankee now? I know he was a the pitching thing. I know he was first a Dodger, then he got traded to the Red Sox in the Mookie Betts trade, and I guess now he's a Yankee.
Just missed.
Usually the Yankees hate the Red Sox, but or the Red Sox hate the Yankees. Hopefully it's around. Pulse pitching. We'll try pinpoint here soon.
It's 2-2.
And an achievement, kitchen sink. Strike a batter out with throwing at least four different pitches during the same at bat. I mean, there's one with the same pitch in every at bat. I mean, I'm really early on these. Can you fire these pulses? That wasn't even close. Gleyber Torres.
Inside. Really think the outer half is open. This is outside. It's 2-2.
trying to strike him out with a sinker.
Not even close there. And that's ball three.
That was a good pitch, dude.
Looking to get the tying run on base.
Dude, stop fouling off a sinker. Let's see if that's an achievement. It's not. It's one of the best live series cards. Aaron Judge, 93 overall. You know, number 22. He was a 98, I believe. And last year, I think he was a 95. We win. First pack. Let's go over to the. I'm always in the shop, but okay. To view your. My. Oh, they have us doing it like this? Oh, for love. Starter pack. Pete Fairvix. And add him to our bullpen. Off to make sure that guy gets back in because he's a little better. If you're looking for... Oh, we got the XP reward path again. Looks into it. Got a Robin Roberts. Roberto Clemente. Always good contact. Not so good on the power. Ryan Howard. Good power usually. It's very interesting because his power is actually not that good versus lefties, but he's a power hitter. I guess he's a good versus righties all the way around. That Bruce Sutter. Oh, I know. There's that Cardinal, my favorite team. Ooh, Francisco Lindor. Adalberto Mondesi is usually pretty fast. Yeah, 97, 99, 99. I'll have to get him for some speed. Frank Thomas. Oh, we got Matt Kirby. Matt Carpenter. He signed with us again for a year. Got Jim Palmer. Mike Napoli, 93. That'll probably be my catcher. At 400,000 XP. Already have 7,000. It's really not that much. Cool thingy McJerry. Trevor Story, I'm not a big fan of his swing. Got a. What are they called? They're finest, but they're like the old finest players or whatever. Kyle Seager, I loved his retro. Oh, retro finest, there we go, from MLB 23. Dude, he's so good. I thought this was the Live Series collection again. I was like, what? These are the bosses. You got Andy Pettit. A little low on the hits per nine. Good walks per nine. Good control. Cutter sinker mix. That's good. Larry Walker. Not the best power, but an average speed. Oh, Jimmy Rollins. Dude is, you know, he normally has like 95 powers. That's a little low. Good speed, good fielding as always. I'm probably gonna go with Andy Pettit or Larry Walker. Those are all good choices. You can get all three of them too. Speed. Field doesn't matter at DH, but so the first order of business, I'm gonna get Team Affinity going here, but I want to see if they have a Spring Breakout earned Dylan Cruz starter, and we're gonna do the starter program, and then I'm gonna get cranking on Team Affinity here. Tally Sure, we'll tally one hit on veteran. Not sure what this has to do with Sandy Alcantara. Rafael, oh, Palmeiro. I don't like that the Life Series collection is only 199 and 295s this year. The 99's Babe Ruth is not the most exciting. He's really good hitting, but... And he's a 2-way player. His pitching is very average. Even below average.
That one lifted to left. Anderson moves under it. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. Two down.
And we get a fly out.
The next day for Texas, Rafael Palmeiro.
Rafael Palmeiro.
Down close with that one, and it's 1-0. Good speed on the base pass. He handles the back. Very well. I wouldn't be
That's
surprised.
A, not a bad swing, really.
Some type of hit and run or run and hit. Two down.
Oh, but we're at Texas. Old Texas. Well, any Texas. Ranger Stadium is never fun to hit at.
Up next for the Rangers,
I'm not sure which one I don't. Which one I like hitting at more. New Texas or Old Texas are both an absolute travesty. Good stadiums, but hard to hit at. Just like pitcher's park. They both feel like prisons, like they are prisons for their dimensions, but like this is very boxy. Like you can't even see the city because there's a whole bunch of infrastructure back there in center. That felt a lot faster than 97. Apparently people really like Rafael Palmeiro's swing.
Now a screamer into the outfield. No trouble here.
I mean, it's just a bunch of lineups and flyouts. This is what you guys see. What you guys don't see is like behind the camera work usually, but.
Swing and a slow roller.
Well, we can do that.
Tosses to first. He's out.
Like that panel out in left field. The foul line's 325, but then it just a little bit later, it's 349 already. Like that juts back quick. I think it's 330 to right. That doesn't, or left. That is a high wall out there.
Very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run.
Let's take a look here. 354 right there. It shows us there. 390 out here, 404, 407, 377, 349, 325. I might not even get here. This is a travesty, dude. That's a perfect, perfect. This park's a travesty.
Swing and a high fly ball to left. Henderson moves under it.
Ricky Henderson, huh?
Pulls it down and there's two
balls. He was a Mariner? No, he was an A. I'm assuming most of his career was with A's. I didn't know he was a Mariner once.
Rafael Palmeiro stepping in for the Rangers. Ground ball right side.
Does that mean he played with Ken Griffey Jr.?
Retract throw to first, got him. Double play, and that'll... Rafael Palmeiro.
We're gonna give this a couple more attempts, and if not, well, I failed.
Here goes the runner. Into center.
Two more attempts.
Cameron sizing this one up. Makes the catch. And there are two outs. One down. Rafael Palmeiro now at the plate. Immediately pumps in a strike to the left
hand. Dot, dude.
This is one of the most successful hitters we've seen in baseball, Boo. Palmeiro is a guy who can produce hits and swing for power, and he does it consistently. He's always going to be a tough out for any pitcher that faces him.
I'm not swinging at stuff in there.
Crawford.
Beat it.
And he beats it. Everyone's safe.
There we go. Got a cheap hit. do a bunch of missions, live series, XP. There's 7. We can probably complete that if we go to the... do a showdown, a starter showdown. Let's complete this pitching real quick. Pitching with Sandy Alcantara. So, yeah, 2022. And also Young. I don't think he pitched it last year because he was injured.
The plate. The pitch. All one. The line of the pitch.
Swing. We really need that. Strikes on.
High fly ball down the right field line. And that is a foul ball. Down to the zone and it's called a strike.
Up to all 6 here.
To third.
And right down the middle.
One up, one down. So digging in, Jake Brayley. And a foul ball. And it's even up.
We are not hitting our spots.
Base is empty.
Sorry, sinker. Sinker not.
Sit down on strikes. Frozen with the heater at the knees.
That really is outside of that a little bit, but definitely a low.
First pitch and it just misses.
Circle change. Looks like it's pretty much got the same.
Two outs.
Same little yellow triangle.
Lede drifts towards it, makes the grab, and that is that.
Somehow we got a 85 Roberto Clemente. Two more guys off the market to complete the quest. Shohei's going for Ernie's going for all that. Of course, Shohei's over 240. They have a 93 Randy Johnson. Mookie's out last series. Oh, and he's boosted right now from a 91 to a 95. Plus 10s. Got on base 3 times, leading the Dodgers to a 5-2 win over the Padres and gave one in game one of the Seattle series. We're gonna buy, I think it's Brendan Hanafy here. That's first normally the end of parallel 5 last year. Seriously, he's not in the game. Filter. He's got like 65. Let's get some catchers. Wait, isn't it common players that we need? Some that are not free agents so we can help with our collections. Like Ivan Herrera and the Cardinals. Alright. Joely Rodriguez. Kooks 46 minute video on Joely Rodriguez because a fan wanted him to. Moises Gomez. Showdowns too often. I've played a couple. We need Corey Seager's slap swing. Dequa Soto. So we have to take a picture, huh? Sinker cutter. No question. Randy, Goldie, down 10 to nothing. So in the box and take home runs, take the lead before recording. Down 10 to nothing. What difficulty is this? This guy has good contact. I think he has a pretty good swing too. Yeah, we can't be doing that. That's a guy that had a chance of batting 400 last year. Luis Urania. Oh, Randy Rosarena swings different this year. He was a Cardinal. He was a Cardinal for like a year and either 19 or 20, and we traded him away for some stupid reason to the Rays. That's where he's been ever since. Why am I not speaking? Somehow I've been in contact with that. Swing at everything. It kept Siggy too easy. Once he was MVP last year. Yeah, I've always liked his swing. Swing 406. Juan Soto. Also, his life series is back to this swing. I'm not sure why he had a different swing last year. This is an MLB 22 swing. That's back in 24. He got rid of the 23 swing. Where's the Soto shuffle at, though? 86 contact, 92 power, 69 vision, 57 speed. All we needed was the diamonds to come up. I think the gold swing looks slightly different. He's not leaning his back as far. That's not what he does in real life, but okay. And I should know that I'm a Cardinal fan. 447. Wow. That was blast 112 almost. Yeah, they definitely increased exit velocities. Nolan's swing is slightly different then. Now we have our 64 overall catcher. Three runs on three outs, so I don't know. Miami's not a fun place to hit at. Is this Oscar Colas? No idea who this is. Let's get up to the top of the lineup here. Best contact hitter in the league, maybe. But these are bad, just... throwing 100 mile per hour fastballs. You'll get tattooed. Run. Here comes Corey Seager again. Let's move the runner over. Oh, we dropped the PCI. No. Okay, apparently Paul Goldschmidt's swing is the best in the game alongside Seager. I mean, we might be able to get this done, half the runs and line outs. Get down. 344 down the line, it's good. It's 335 to right, too. Got tired of this pitcher out of his energy. swing this a little under. 387 to the power rallies out there. I got the leadoff man off. Oh my god. How do I miss that? That made it 10-7 probably. This is cooked. Here comes Broken Paul Goldschmidt. I get a 3-for-3. 2 home runs here on the ice so far. Both on me. That was almost another one. Just take another rip into the gap. Trading places. A runner on second base and an RBI double. .17 speed. Or a fly ball to deep left center. I can stop getting under pitches. That was not a swing. Look at that. That's not a swing. Go. All right, at least drive him in. Thank you. think we have to score 11 to win this, so we need two more home run here to be sick. Come on, Corey, let's hit another home run. Oh my, blast out, dude. Corey Seager ball. Walk off. Another achievement for a walk off home. Rafael Palmeiro. Back. Alright, I'm gonna go grind some team affinity. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.